somebody else I know had a layout under.
I'm gonna put a little the A-pin cabin by that tree though.
Yeah, I'll never get the goddamn thing out of here, too.
What was that, Al?
Dead fish.
Dead fish.
Dead slug, but it's crazy.
It's noisy, that thing, though. Noisier than it was. My battery's a bit far forward.
Yeah. Eating. Eating grass. See now, I was taking the barges from here out, and then I over to the Dunderave, and then
Dunderave.
Yeah, docking with Dunderave.
Oh, is that Dunderave?
Yeah.
Okay.
Trying to dock with one hand.
Those pilings anyway.
Oh, the back end hit.
Can you see the boat?
That is nice and quiet.
It is nice and quiet.
Yeah.
But it's got, the one motor is way more powerful than the other one. So. Yeah.
This thing's always been a bit noisy, but it's really getting, you can hear the gears now.
But I forget, what was I doing? Oh, I was breaking ice for this, right, last winter.
Oh, it, yeah.
And where the anchor is.
With the boat itself?
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh.
It's going boom, boom.
Ooh.
And then it started to sink.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
Well, what'd you do?
Well, where the anchor recess is,
oh.
It punched, it, oh. It popped out off the inside. Where are you going, Jaden? You going in the house? No? Okay. Just so I know.
Yeah.
He's around the corner now.
Yeah, he's behind us. No, don't go up there. Stay down. Attaboy.